What's going on, everyone, and welcome back to the Elder Scrolls Online. So, in the last few parts, I hope you guys enjoyed the mini-session of me going for the Master Thief title. If you didn't check that out already, feel free to go do so. I wouldn't say it's the most interesting thing, but it was just something I wanted to do because, I don't know, I thought it was unique. But anyway, now that we have wrapped that up, if there's anything else, like other titles that I missed that are obtainable by playing solo easily, feel free to let me know. Other than that, today we're just pretty much doing our dailies again and possibly grinding out for some more either champion points or alchemy. So yesterday, a little bit off camera, I decided to boost my alchemy a little bit to up to 40. Oh god, it's missing. Oh god, the load screen! Well, anyway, since we're at it. Jesus, I can't see anything. I don't even know what I'm getting. I hope it's good. I saw a purple. Got a message. Hey, I love the videos you produce. Keep it up. Thanks, buddy. Got it. And yeah, for all of you who are playing this on PC, feel free to send me a friend request if you want. Just leave me a little note on the side saying you're like from YouTube or Twitch, wherever you're watching this from. And yeah, that's always pretty cool. I usually accept friend requests until it's maxed out. So that said, can we see it now? All right, so yeah, our alchemy is at 40. We get to make up to champion 10 potions, and we gotta go find some more of that. So let's see, daily we can go to Rothgar. Let's get that one started up. So this is pretty much just endgame stuff you might see other YouTubers doing. Once you literally beat everything in the entire game, all you really do is go on merchant and collect stuff. But so you guys seem to like it for some reason, so I will continue to do so. Alright, so let's see over here. I think we already have one of the provisioning thingies, so we have to turn this one in and then get the new one. And then feed our horse, I think.
Your shipment makes standing here all day worthwhile.
You don't really get much XP from doing that, but you really... I do it just for the materials and gold for the most part.
It's a marvel the way these...
I think my enchanting is maxed out too. Creating stuff for enchanting, you might not actually profit from doing those. The one you really profit from is provisioning, plus you get the best rewards. And the rewards itself aren't that great, but you can profit from it. That's really all that matters.
I'm off soon. There's much to cart, and I have no horse.
Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. Where's the other one? Ooh. I wish they didn't give you this. Like, rough maple for level 7 to 10, 1 to 11, 14. Like, my thing is maxed out. You don't need to give that to me anymore. And then we had one more bag. I forgot where it went over here.
Supplies are now reaching the city on a regular basis. Maybe now we're busy.
That's exactly why it
is. So I think we can.
Don't let the appeal.
4 more days.
Only our chief excited. did hear that the king's mood has gotten very dark.
Let's see, where are we going now? Let's go to the Orsinium Refuge. I don't think I've ever been to the one here in Orsinium. So, I think I just have to vendor off a couple of things and we'll be good.
The Orcsmen, the Nords are rude, and the Bretons.
Where is it? Over here. Got it. Oh, never mind. I've been here before. I think you actually have to go down for a quest or two during the actual DLC story. The reason why I'm here is because I have to fence off a few things I collected from yesterday.
What do you want?
Oh, apparently not. Alright. Don't. And our... Ledger Domain is almost at 18. Let's go gather a couple more. This might take like 10 minutes, so you guys are going to be here. And I guess it gives you an idea of how to do this yourself in case you're ever interested in just power leveling your ledger domain. Though keep in mind it just takes time because you can only fence a certain number of things a day. So it's literally locked by a timer. Alright, so Knarthi's Roost. And I was actually thinking about getting back into World of Warcraft. I've had the Legion pre-ordered for a while now. And I don't know, some of you guys are new and have never seen me play World of Warcraft. I have like 110 parts on the channel, so if you want to watch that one, feel free. It's definitely different from this one. This game, obviously. And I don't know, with... Like, I'm actually running out of things to do in this game. So, with Legion coming out soon, I think that might be the new MMO starting whenever it comes out, like August 30th? But I just have to put in my subscription again and be on that. I do have 100 characters, so it's not like I'll be starting from the beginning. No one's here today. Very good. Gotta make sure this dude is... Oh, the dude is dead. Oh, there you are. Yes, just keep standing there.
I would not do that if I were you.
Is there a way to turn off the animation for that? I'm just curious. I like it, but man, I feel like that is gonna get me detected one day. Rip, sheep. I think you actually get like an achievement for killing animals in this game. There's a good chance I already got it, but let's see. You can't hide from me. You can't blend in with those flowers. So we just do like 3 cycles of this, and that's when you max out your fence for the day. Okay, so there's no more people here. Let me check the achievements. Yeah, kill 500 animals. I actually got that recently. Break into the loot contents of 10 safe boxes. Those are actually hard to find. So there's the Grand Larcenist one. I've only found one epic quality item on 420, but whatever. Kill a livestock guar, cow, bull, or ox. I guess while we're waiting for the respawn, there's another location we go to. It's not as big. Make sure to kill the guard around here. Sometimes there's 2 of them. The best part is he doesn't move. Place, wrong time.
Don't make me alert the guards.
Oh, what the? Hit the E button. I think my E button is broken. Probably didn't respawn yet, but yeah. And these 3, it doesn't matter because there's no guards nearby, so they won't be considered stolen if you do kill them.
What are you up to, Walker?
You're dead. We should be respawning soon if that guy is over here. Actual free money. One day I'll find an epic. Hello. Corn pads. Got him.
I could have sworn I had that.
I think the respawn timer is like 7 minutes or 5. That one actually does kind of blend in a little bit. So just remember, there's always two guards in this area, one in the other, and then there could be people on the side just observing, and they will detect you as well. See, what do we have? 140. That's probably another 10. That's 30. I'm not sure. Let's see. What do we get at the next level? Trafficker. You can do another 20%, so that's, we're definitely gonna be getting 18 today. Might just do one extra cycle just to be a little bit safer so we can max out. There's probably like better spots to do this, I just don't know them. Let's see. Since there's no guards here. Yeah, they don't count. You want the stolen ones, not the regulars. If you're just looking for like regular materials, that's fine, but we're looking for fencing. Just you respawned. How do you not notice this? Rip. So I think we have like another 3 minutes on the timer before the main section spawns again. So if there are any other guards you can pickpocket. Oh, where did you come from? Just kidding. I don't think I ever got this. Have I ever been here before? I'm not too sure. Oh, I have. This sky shard. I see. These people are just money signs right now for pickpocketing. Three items and reset. Okay, so the NPCs are respawning again. Very good.
This one thinks you are acting very suspicious.
You're suspicious. Don't look at me. Stop giving me white items. Need legendary. So I think the cap for Ledger Domain is at 20, And I think that's, we're kind of close. So I would assume like a few more days and then we can max out. So this is the last cycle, and then we'll go turn things in. Make a weird noise. I'm pretty sure sheep don't actually make that noise. Good. All right, we're out. Let's head off to Hrothgar again, because I feel like we're gonna be there tomorrow. Where was the fence again? This town is just like the most confusing thing. Like, the most confusing town I've ever seen. But, well, it was definitely the best DLC, but had the most confusing town. It doesn't actually matter where you go in terms of fencing, but I'm just here.
Down here, right?
Huh, let's see. Make sure to sell all the important things before anything else. I think it resets if you get the next one. Not 100% though. Oh, it doesn't reset, it just gives you 10 more. Alright, so 8.5 hours until next one. Look at how fast we just powered that through. 18 to 19. I just want this one at 4, which is the hardest one, obviously. But yeah, hope you guys learned something today. And I will see you guys next time.